Exodus 27.
You shall make the altar of acacia wood, 5 cubits long and 5 cubits broad. The altar shall be square, and its height shall be 3 cubits.
And you shall make horns for it on its 4 corners. Its horns shall be of 1 piece with it, and you shall overlay it with bronze. You shall make pots for it to receive its ashes, and shovels and basins, and forks and fire pans. You shall make all its utensils of bronze. You shall also make for it a grating, a network of bronze, and on the net you shall make 4 bronze rings at its 4 corners. And you shall set it under the ledge of the altar, so that the net extends halfway down the altar. And you shall make poles for the altar, poles of acacia wood, and overlay them with bronze. And the poles shall be put through the rings, so that the poles are on the 2 sides of the altar when it is carried. You shall make it hollow with boards, as it has been shown you on the mountain. So shall it be made. You shall make the court of the tabernacle. On the south side the court shall have hangings of fine twined linen, 100 cubits long for one side. Its 20 pillars and their 20 bases shall be of bronze, but the hooks of the pillars and their fillets shall be of silver. And likewise for its length on the north side there shall be hangings, 100 cubits long, its pillars 20 and their bases 20 of bronze, but the hooks of the pillars and their fillets shall be of silver. And for the breadth of the court on the west side, there shall be hangings for 50 cubits, with 10 pillars and 10 bases. The breadth of the court on the front to the east shall be 50 cubits. The hangings for the one side of the gate shall be 15 cubits, with their 3 pillars and 3 bases. On the other side, the hangings shall be 15 cubits, with their 3 pillars and 3 bases. For the gate of the court, there shall be a screen 20 cubits long of blue and purple and scarlet yarns and fine twined linen, embroidered with needlework. It shall have 4 pillars and with them 4 bases. All the pillars around the court shall be filleted with silver. Their hooks shall be of silver and their bases of bronze. The length of the court shall be 100 cubits, the breadth 50, and the height 5 cubits, with hangings of fine twined linen and bases of bronze. All the utensils of the tabernacle for every use, and all its pegs and all the pegs of the court shall be of bronze.
You shall command the people of Israel that they bring to you pure beaten olive oil for the light, that a lamp may regularly be set up to burn. In the tent of meeting, outside the veil that is before the testimony, Aaron and his son shall tend it from evening to morning before the Lord. It shall be a statute forever to be observed throughout their generations by the people of Israel.